Greetings all, Frog here. Let's play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus Challenge Month. Let's take stock, shall we? It's been a while since we've done that. We've got two challenges here in Purus. So three more of the originals. I can finish the originals this week, I guess. And I've got Speed, Pay to Play, Have a Heart, Brains, Pride, Day, One, and Streak, The Guardian. The reason 26 is locked is because I haven't unlocked Mob's Knife. Huh. So I guess we should do that. Back Asswords, Pokemans, and Ultra Hearts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 13 left to go. This video is due on Friday, so 19, 21, 23. So 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. There are only 6 more in the month, and then we'll have 7 more some other time. So maybe we'll just continue on and just finish it up and do the month plus. I mean, I feel like Back Asswords is something fun today. Curse of the Blind isn't much. Oh my god, we are missing now. Okay. This is a weird one. I'm not gonna lie to you. We'll take stock of our items here in a moment. It doesn't feel like we're doing any damage. That little grim, I should probably pay attention to that. Okay. I don't know what that's from, but cool. Said Virgo. Yep, there it is. Where'd my dude go? Oh, I get it. I got Delirium. I've also got 360. That would be why I didn't notice Little Brim originally. It feels like we're not doing any damage at all. But we are. That's the crazy thing. I mean, we have 7.15 damage. It's not a lot of damage, but it's damage. I don't think we survived this first one. It's a shame, because this is a very interesting build. Don't stand there, dummy. It's actually really great to have the diagonal shots like this, but this is taking way too long. Oh, good lord. How did you get off your horse? I got 99 bombs. No way we win this. Like, no chance. No shot. Oh, this is so weird. I don't know what to say. I'm trying to lead him towards the bombs, I guess. Yeah. I only take 3 more hits in this whole battle. I don't like my odds. Just try and do all the damage I can, obviously. And throw some bombs down and hope that helps. Oh, lordy. Can we get the creep out of here, please? Oh, God. I have no idea how I'm surviving so far. It's a bit of a miracle. Bollocks. So I didn't realize you could do this way more than once. Cut Terra Bluff. got some more more good stuff. I cannot believe this is working so far. Dangerous. Okay. Just Michael slash Gabriel to go. I'm generating flies? I must have had, must have been delirium. I don't even know if this is doing any good. Bob, my man. You gotta go, Bob. Bob, I need you. Oh, why did you go away? Obviously, the control pad is kind of nice. Oh, I don't know about that. That's just very scary. Would you please, please just die? God. Ugh. Please. Please. What hit me? Yeah, okay. Let's do that again. We got Polyphemus this time. Oh, with Brimstone? Apparently we've got the control pad again. Oh, we've got Curse of Maw. Not Curse of Maw, Maw the Void. Yeah, oh my god! How do I know that Maw is charged? The same Maw? That was a great hit from Bob. This is a much better build. See how long Brimstone lasts. It's up near the top, unfortunately. You have to wait. Ah, I get it. Maw the Void shows up on top. Okay. Now I see. Oh, that was a little trick. Oh, there. Yep. Deserved that last one. Not a black card to be seen. What? Oh, Bob. You silly Bob. We have ridiculous power, but we need to stop getting hit. I'm also having real trouble shooting straight. Alex! I think we can do this. But how did you not hit Bob? Blackheart? No, come on. Bob. All right, I think we got this. I don't like the fact that it's a dark room we gotta get through, but... Ah, don't stand right there, ya nincompoop. Alright, part one is done. Oh, that's why it's taking so long. I've got proptosis. I just noticed that. So I'm better up close than I am far away. But thanks to analog stick, I can pretty much shoot in any direction I still choose, so I can dodge these pretty easily. This phase might be easier than the first phase, honestly. Oh, this one's weird. Says that. I thought it would come up with weird stuff. Alex! Come on, Frog, you can do this. You got this. Go, Bob, go! Bollocks! Bob! Yes! Okay. Down to the wire, but we did it. DL702DR8. We should be able to manage everything else from here on out. Unless Bob does me in, which is a possibility. Give me some spirit hearts. Okay. We're not gonna actually do the dark room, come on. This could be bad. Can't see. Yeah. Brutal. Okay. One more time. Maybe another try. We have fewer items this time than we've had in any of the other challenges. This build's not going to do it. I can tell you right now that build's not going to do it. Maybe. Am I actually doing any damage? No, my damage is only 4, yeah, isn't it? Good luck with that sniper. Oh, that could do it. Tech Zero. Oh my god, it's Dr. Fetus. I thought it was Dr. Fetus. I got shots all over the place. I have no idea why I have all these mini bomb shots, but I'll take it. Like, I don't know why. But okay. This is certainly better than what we've had so far. There's no damage, but look, I mean, just look at all those shots. Like, why? I don't know. Oh, well, that was just dumb. Oh, I got Mutant Spider. Okay, I see that. Wait, that's not Mutant Spider. That's Infested. Liver Infested. What the heck is Infested actually called? It's the one that's creating all the spiders. Oh, I got Monstro's lung! That's what it is. Oh, this is weird. I don't think I've ever seen Monstro's lung interact with my man before. That is so interesting. I like it. I don't know why they're rotating, though. And then one of them goes off in the other direction. I mean, to me, that implies I have Loki's horns. I've got Moonstar, too. Interesting. I don't think we're going to take hits on this. One more, maybe. Two more, I guess. Wow. How about it throws you that bone? W22P FPYM 1532 into the video. W22P FY. Whatever M. I'm gonna do a little bit of this. This situation is a little bit different. Get some good items. Because you're gonna lose items every four. So the more items you have going in, the better off you're gonna be. Moon, interesting. Oh, it shouldn't have come together like that. I mean, thank you. I mean, well, it's an item. Just don't use it. Just don't use it. When you lose items, it is an item. It's not just an active or a passive item. Luck upgrade is always nice to have. You're about to get wrecked. Pretty powerful. I think we take advantage of it while it's powerful. Wow, I didn't even know there could be a normal room on this. Look at all that hot trash. Okay. Yeah. I kind of had to do that one. Had to do it. Oh, you're a jerk and a half. Dodge this. Excuse me, I have positive luck. Where are my items? Wow. A little risky. Thank you for turning right there. I don't know if I could have gotten through the muck. I'm doing this to get free items. Where are my items? Have like the Polaroid or anything? No. Oh, it's Kane's other. It's Kane's eye. It's eye in the back of the head. Now I get it. Champion Gate is just ridiculous. How are you supposed to, like, mentally prepare for that? You don't. Okay. Ah, contrary touch, apparently. Didn't pay attention to that. Some sort of stompy? I can't remember if Glass Cannon leaves you with red hearts or it leaves you with spirit hearts, so if I used it right now, I would be dead. I feel like using it right now is a bad idea. Well, that was risky. We are not going to fight the lamb. Don't think it gives you any items, so there's no real benefit. So far, there hasn't been much of a benefit here, other than we picked up an active item we can't use. Well, I mean, at least we keep our HP full. sneaky little jumpers. God. Yeah, I figured there was nothing we could do there. Got ourselves stuck. Alright, I mean, we're definitely going through most of the floor. Maybe everything. I don't know where the second secret room is going to be, but... Really, it just depends on how many shots come down from heaven. You know, wow, we got an item out of this. That's pretty poor. Just have fun playing with that dude, okay? Wow, one item. Legit. Okay, I mean, it's what it is. Can't really argue about it all that much. To Stan we go. Playing with that dude, okay? Maybe don't stand still. Ugh. Getting weird attack patterns because of punching tag. There we go. Thank you for the HP. Doesn't that take me to the chest? Is that how we get down to the next? Okay, no, you can't go in. I was like, this is very strange. I think every floor has a light to take you to the next one. Pretty sure that's how it works. I know, I'm supposed to be fighting enemies. We have a map now. Okay, curse the mage, sure, why not? What if that means that you really want to find, like, as many fool cards as you can? Still got the infested thing going on. I'm okay. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Perfect. Good to know, I guess. Where's the heart? Here's the starting room. Let's go. I think we go back and get that HP. Bollocks. Spawned her right out of the room. I'm like, wait, why am I still here? Ugh. Do the challenge room now. So I might as well go up. I think you lose a heart every floor too, if I recall. Curse of the Blind, perfect. Maybe we take both. Black Powder's fine. So page 2, whatever, gives me HP back. That's what really is important.
Explosive. Diarrhea.
Okay. We're not gonna do the hush. Come on now. Don't be ridiculous. Get out of here. We have 7 keys, we'll check it out. Be open for the guppy item. I don't think there's one over there. No. Better hold on to the moon, I think. That felt nice. Ah, bollocks. Ugh. I'm not used to being that slow. Not this late. Look at all those beautiful, beautiful spiders. It could be. It's not. Could be here too, I suppose. Guys, I love what you're doing for me. Cool. I want to see what this is, at least. Not interested. Here we go. Up to the next floor. One more HP gone. Skolex. Very disappointing. This fight's going to take a while. All these hangers-on are done. Wow, it works. Pure shot, yes. Gotta be careful. We can't spend too many hearts, obviously, because then they'll all go away. I don't know about that, but okay. That's nice. I cannot believe I was fast enough for that. Whew. Tell you what, they're designing some really nice trap rooms these days. It's Suppose I could just bomb my way through every room. I'm sure that's not occurred to you. Sometimes you gotta go the slow way. Really? Can't use glass cannon. I don't remember what it does. I can't believe we didn't get hit. That's got to have been pretty fly. Thank you for that. Ah! Lose a heart, gain a heart. Even exchange. Oh, we lost Monstro's lung. That was a lot of our strength. Well, that was done. Take the negative? Yeah. That will have a much greater rate of return. No. Yeah. That's mine now.
The moon.
I hope to synergize, but it's better than my wildest imagination. No item rooms. Okay, that's fine. Piggy bank. I mean, I think you take all the items that you have, right? There's no reason not to take items because you've got to have something to go on. There's your start room because it's got the little challenge thing in it. I would like to go into that. Well, it's not a library, though. It's just a golden chest. I don't know. I'd like to do everything so we can get charges for my man. Oh. I blow my way through that yet. Oh, it's alive. This way, when we lose, so glad I went for that. When we lose our awesomeness later, we will have Tech X, hopefully. Very disappointing. Wanted HP? Where the heck was the HP? Oh, what are you doing? Yeah. Can't be that close. I already know that. Well. Ooh, nice.
Justice.
Supposed to be here at Spirit Heart there, Mr. Justice. What? Must have walked on the spikes, I guess. Very disappointing. Yeah. I don't know if it still takes a heart from you even if you don't have any. Like, is it a timer? Or not? If I had more HP, I'd be more interested in experimenting. Good. It's a start. Ooh. It's very disappointing. I was willing to sacrifice a life or two. The one guppy item. I don't think this is the one where I started with the guppy's collar. This doesn't show you everything you've had, right? Oh, it does. No, it doesn't, because monster slug's not on it. Never mind. Yeah, we want to play with pills. I have to do this. Guppy possibility is too high.
Pretty fly.
That was dumb. Didn't get there in time, that's for sure. That's it. I'll bite. Drowsy or the car? I think I'd rather take the chariot. Up we go. Drowsy has its purposes. I didn't take my last red heart. It didn't take my last red heart. This could be good. I can't do it. You know, I don't need the map thing. I'd rather have the money. Definitely don't want that. Well, I was just trying to keep him down. I wasn't trying to kill him, but... I can't do it. We've never picked a syringe yet, so there's no reason to start playing that game, I don't think. I did say I wanted to play the money game. Item rooms. All we have are shops, so might as well do everything we possibly can to get money. I mean, I'm not gonna take the time to shoot the things out of the corner. It's a little too much for me. Just do two rooms. I admit to being tempted. right. Those count as rocks.
Go.
Oh. All right. Well, I guess we always have Lucky Rock now. I'm okay with this information. This is the start room. We're going to skip that, do another room, and then we're going to pick up two more black hearts at... Wow. We're going to be almost full up on black hearts here after this is done. Nope. That one. We'll get this one. And we'll get this one. This is glorious. Let's go get the shop. I've got 84 cents. We need to spend, spend, spend. Probably should have held the world to the next floor, but... I cannot believe that didn't hit me. Sure. I don't mind coming back to somebody else. Where is my money? That was a little too much thought involved right there. Tarot cloth, sure. Blank card, double active. I didn't even know I had it unlocked.
Question marks.
Well, we're full up on black cards now. I think we go to the curse room. Because of Guppy. Yeah, that's gonna cascade. There's not a lot I can do about that. Sheesh. Oh, what's up there, Dry Baby? I almost missed you. My immortal friend. I'm very happy with how this is going. It's going to be a longer video, but it's okay. We lost twice to start it, you know? The Fallen. We're getting another devil item. What's with the weird... Oh, it's like a chocolate milk baby or something? Yeah, this is still going to get weird. You take it this... And then this isn't even exchange. And then you get rid of that, dude. Okay. Wonder why my bro doesn't get Tech X. What's giving me the, like, why can I see... where I'm supposed to go for the start. What's giving me that ability? I kind of like how my rotation's going right now. So I think we just blow this up so we can get... Humbling Bundle's a good start. Did do have tarot. I don't know why I just walked out like that. Don't ask questions. There we go. It's on now. Sure. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Gold for Broken Hawk. I wonder if that means we can lose it. Guppy, yeah. We need something better. Nah, give me something better. Nah, give me something better. Like a half price guppy item. Got the half price part right. Alright. That'll do. Well, I need some more money. Put the money on the table. Just picked up another 3 full-priced items. Oh, yeah, nincompoop. Don't want breakfast. I mean, gnawed leaf has its purposes. Alright, I don't want the bread either, but it's 7 cents, so I'm just gonna do it. Darn. Well, there is still a 7 cent item though. Oh yeah. There it is! Yeah, I don't think we need the item anymore. I mean, he's just fine.
I can see forever.
I think we keep Guppy's head? No, we don't care about that. I think we take the Bible. Just to have survivability. I would like to pick up that the other book. Very slow. So we could go get the other book. Nah, I don't need 10 bombs. I mean, as much as I would like bombs to protect my stuff, it's really not necessary. I mean, I would really like the book. It's the only thing that's left here. I think we just go back, get the book, and then make like a tree. Just because if we do end up getting down to Tech X, we'll be loving it. I hate to leave Guppy. Especially since it's double Guppy. It's getting easier and easier. We don't need the HP. I'd rather have the damage. And then we'll see what we restock in the next room. It's Gertie. That was easy. Pops key. Don't mind if I did. From my mom now as well. That's a shame. I definitely would have rather traded my HP there. I have no idea how I have the map effect. Is that because of Kane's eye? Might be. I remember buying it. Maybe I did. I don't know why I'm carrying the chariot still. It's not like I'm gonna need it. It is not. Oh, it is the shop. Can't even take the compass. Just shoot three rocks. Homing bombs would be an interesting addition. What if we jump to the lamb right now? We have to fight our way back through everything again? The scientist in me wants to discover. The pragmatist in me says this has already gone on long enough. This hour is not better. I'm already guppy. What more do I need? Let's just finish this bad boy. Don't mind if I do. Taking both just because I don't want red hearts anymore. There's no reason to go down. There's just not. I'm already guppy. Honestly, I half expect this to be a greed fight. I'm amazed it's not. A 7-cent item. What am I doing? Beelzebub? Ooh, but it'll be spun. We gotta get a couple of more ducats here. Ooh, it's not spun. Thought that was spun. Well, I guess there's a reason to go down. That's where the starting room is. Oh, well, that was just stupid. And we have 1-4 to go. We finally got rid of, we no longer have Epic Fetus. And that's why we have Tech X. Honestly, we're never gonna have an issue again. Although the free bomb, that was nice, having effectively free money. I don't know, there's no reason to press this out. I just wanna see what we get, you know? I don't need the fire again, probably. Skeleton key, nice. Sure, crystal tower. Oh, we don't have any money. Alright, that's fine. Huzzah, we win! Laz bleeds more, so we got the Lazarus effect continually. For Lazarus, that was a long one, but we did accomplish our goal there eventually, and we will continue on our quest for all of our challenges. Maybe next time we do speed, I don't know, we'll find out. For now though, we are all set. Thank you so much for watching this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button, subscribe to the channel to stay updated to everything as it happens. Until next time, cheers.